Aloha and welcome. It is September 3rd already, 2022, and Ka'imi is down dancing in the park with our heart dance, sponsored by one of our housemates. Kakao ceremony, ecstatic dance, followed by kirtan. So I'm flying solo tonight, and I welcome you. I'm going to take you on about an hour journey, and if you've not done a journey before, two key things: find a comfortable place to not have to move for the next hour. A little bit of movement's okay, but you might find that if you have to get up, it mangles the journey. And have a little water before and after, and we'll talk about that at the end. If you have a phone and you're in this room, let's turn it off or on airplane mode so it doesn't squeak or distract. And what else is there? So it also gets loud and soft and loud and soft. And when we get closer to the end, it'll get quiet. And the invitation is to just hang out and be still, because I will talk you back. And I like to, when I'm on a journey, pay attention to what's going on with my body before, and then do a spot check when things get quiet and see where I am after or during, depending on when that is. Yeah, there it is. So I'm going to start with a few slow, full, deep breaths. Gentle, I'm not going to press. And while I do that, I like to drop roots into the ground, Mama Gaia. She will take anything that gets shook loose that I'm no longer not needing. I invite you to do the same, and also she may have blessings to push up through the roots for you. And so be aware of that. And then I'll start. as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. Conscious awareness of this present now moment back into your being. As your awareness slides back in to your physical body, I invite you to do a scan throughout your body, see what's different. Perhaps you'll find more softness and less tension than before. Perhaps you'll be more aware of a spot where there is still some tension. All grist for the mill. Always important after these journeys to drink plenty of water for the next 2 or 3 days. It helps flush anything that's not used, that your body and emotional center doesn't need anymore. Feel free to hold on to anything you still need. Thanks for joining us on a beautiful day. If you're on YouTube, smash that like button. Aloha.